He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. And sometimes the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hold in it due to things that's happened in the past, hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hold in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hold in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hold in your soul. I have my sister Leandria here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Starting now,
the things that hurt you in the past won't control your